Hi, this is P.P. Rao from Enjoy Learning. I would like to explain a lab activity in this video, that is reaction of acids with the metals, and second one is reactions of a bases with metals. These two I will explain in this video. Look at the picture. There is a test tube here, and there is a rubber cork, and there is a stand, and there is a delivery tube. This is a glass trough, and in this soap water, it is a candle. So this is the setup of apparatus. These are the apparatus materials used in this. So now I'll read out. Materials required: test tube, delivery tube, glass trough, candle, soap water, dilute HCl and zinc granules. Dilute HCl and zinc granules. These two are the chemical substances used in this. So set up the apparatus as shown, and this one. Look at this one again. Okay, now first you have to take 10 ml of dilute HCl in a test tube and add few zinc granules. Zinc granules, Zn, and we observe that a gas produced in the test tube. Pass the gas being evolved through the soap water. So we found some bubbles coming from the soap solution. Bring a burning candle near the gas filled bubble. We will notice the gas evolved burns with a pop sound. That is indicating hydrogen gas. So the chemical reaction of the above activity is acid plus metal gives rise to salt plus hydrogen. In this experiment, lab activity, HCl plus zinc gives rise to zinc chloride and H2 gas. To denote gas, we use an arrow mark, upward arrow mark. Repeat the above experiment with some other acids. We get H2SO4R, HNO3, CH3COOH. With these acids, we observe that H2 gas is evolved. Next, reaction of bases with metals. Just wait, please. NaOH and zinc granules. This is NaOH and this is zinc granule. The same arrangement of the apoptosis. We get nitrogen gas, but there is a note here. Such reactions are not possible with all metals. When we use with bases and warm the contents of the test tube, you have to warm here in this. When you use base in the test tube, you have to warm the contents. So sodium hydroxide plus zinc base plus metal gives this to salt plus hydrogen gas. This is sodium zincate. So there is a note here. Such reactions are not possible with all metals. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like my channel, share my videos. If you have any doubt, please put a comment in comment section. Thank you once again.